Let's dive in and create a variable called greeting. And put hello world in this variable. So this is fine and dandy, but when we run it in command, which I will do now, you will see that it just doesn't really do anything. And see, it ran, but nothing happened. So I'm going to get it so that it outputs to the command prompt the phrase hello world. So on line 2, let's start a print statement. And notice in Python 3 that you don't actually print greeting as you would in Python 2. So you can see what happens here. Print is actually a function, and we are going to want to put into that function the variable greeting, so we will need parentheses. So let's see how this works. And there we have hello world. And if we want to be more formal, we'll want to create the more traditional hello world by capitalizing it and putting a period. And this will be your first program in Python 3. It's usually used to test out sort of how a new programming language works. If you're not familiar with programming language, I'm actually learning Python coming over from the Ruby programming language. I have had a little bit of experience in Python 2, but Python 3 is very different from what I am used to. So as I'm learning Python 3, I will be sharing what I am learning with you. And we can do this together and get an idea of not only how to print hello world, but to create more sophisticated programs, which will go along with my data science work. I hope you found this video helpful. Like I said, it's just a hello world program, but it's very important to kind of get the idea of how variables work in Python and how the print function works. You're going to put the greeting variable into the print function with parentheses. It's always important to do like little small programs when you first start out on a new programming language. If you like this video, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this. Like I said, there will be a whole bunch of Python 3 videos coming out, and I want to thank you so much for watching.